In 1989, communism's iron grip weakened as uprisings took place from Berlin to Beijing with vastly different results.
Everybody thought China would get more liberal as it became richer. No one thought it would go the other way.
The People's Liberation Army was gunning down protesters in Beijing's Tiananmen Square.
It was like being in a war zone.
But while the forward momentum could not be denied, there were new complications yet to come.
The economy was in shambles in the end. I think that was what creates the opportunity for Vladimir Putin.
Tiananmen Square is why today China has a real dictatorship.
Back in 1989, we envisioned a world free of Cold War tensions. That's not the case today.
History has a kind of fluidity that when we think one thing is going to happen, results oftentimes end up anything but what we expect.
The world as I had known it all of my adult life changed, and changed fundamentally, beginning in 1989.